Hey guys, so it's Webkinz Kitties and I have yet another package opening video. This time I ordered a signature off eBay, so let's get started. Oh my gosh, it's so squished, its hair is coming out of the package, oh my god. Ew, there's human hair in the package too, that's disgusting. Okay, let's see if I can open this with just my fingers and no tripod and scissors. Might have to do this sassy cat style. Okay, nope, ooh, I see some fur. Okay, you know what? I'm just gonna use some scissors. Oh god. I don't know. Am I gonna cut her? Okay, I am totally cutting her. I'm not using the scissors. I'm just gonna peel this off. Oh my gosh! She's almost out. Okay, I'm gonna use my foot for the rest of this. I'm gonna do it sassy style. Ooh, my toes look disgusting. Sorry, guys. Oh my gosh! What? Where's her nose? Okay, so this is not how I ordered her on eBay. Her nose was attached. So that's a little funky. I mean, she was $9.99, but I mean, I thought the nose was still going to be attached. I guess I can kind of push it in. What is this string? This is so weird. I mean, I can totally like fix the nose and stuff with like some super glue or something, but that's still just like kind of funky and like misleading. But other than that, her fur is super great quality. Her W's nice, tag's nice, so all that's good. But just the nose, like what? She also has like something underneath her muzzle. It's like, looks kind of sticky. I mean, I can wash that out. She was only $9.99. She's a pretty rare signature, so that's a good price. But yeah, that's the sticky thing. So thank you guys so much for watching. I'm super excited about this Webkinz, even though she's a little broken. And I'll see y'all next time. Bye.